I think that the most challenging part of our market is to look for new opportunities again, because as we see, most of the companies are still quite careful and negative on their markets. But in these markets, you have also quite good niches always. And that's the same as we at Bouwfonds, that one of our niche markets is parking funds, to create parking funds for the German market, but also for the Dutch market. And we are looking forward to make another few of them for institutions and private people in the coming year. So I think the big picture, of course, is not gloomy yet, but it is getting better, I presume. And I think we are at the point now that creating a building is even more expensive today to make it new than to buy the existing. So the replacement value is higher than the buying power, the buying price today. So I think it's going to be a tough year for some people and some companies. I think it's not always so. If you are quite over leveraged, it's not easy to do business. But if you have been careful in the past, I think there's a lot of opportunity.